the Harry Potter Professor's Collection, which I just found out recently, because they are available at Barnes and Noble for $7. However, I paid $35 on eBay.